used to be an alligator cruising for supper. 6 o'clock, Bayou in Venice, Louisiana. Birds drying his wings on the bayou around 6 o'clock in the evening. Sunday the 13th of June, Venice, Louisiana. Fish are jumping as they are in all the marinas in South Louisiana. There's fish everywhere. This is truly a natural fishery paradise for those that love fishing. I talk to these fishermen and I feel their heartbreak. And they realize that this fishery may be completely fucked up by BP's need to accelerate the drilling on the deep water horizon because they were so many days late of pulling off that job and getting on to the next oil field where they had to start drilling. So they took shortcut. They ran out of heavy mud, which is normally required to hold down the pressure when you strike oil. And they substituted seawater, which is maybe a third the weight of the heavy mud, which could not contain the pressure, which according to one oil worker, caused it to blow. The generators on the platform went out, and while it went out, the blowout spread methane gas all over the rig. And as soon as the auxiliary backup generator ignited, this was the flash point that caused the explosion, the backup generator coming on. And the world knows the result after that. We're getting 50,000 plus barrels a day poured of toxic poison poured into the world's water supply.